Hi Jen, thanks for talking to us.
You're welcome.
What are you most looking forward to about starring in Dick Whittington this year?
Well, I'm playing the fairy this year, so I'm very excited about wearing my fairy costume. Apparently it's lilac and it's sparkly and frills, so I'm going to look very fairy-like. I'm excited about that. I'm also excited about working with Luke Roberts again, because I worked with him a couple of years ago in Panto. And I'm really excited about starting rehearsals, because I met everyone today and everyone seems lovely and the script is fantastic and it's really funny. I was belly laughing all the way through. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to getting stuck in.
Tell us about the character you will be playing, Fairy Bow Bells.
Fairy Bow Bells is a good character. So there's a baddie who is Queen Rat and she's evil and everyone will boo her, hopefully. And I'm a good fairy. So I'm trying to make everything good and I'm trying to save the day, really.
You're used to performing on stage and on TV, but has anything ever gone wrong?
Ooh, good question. Yeah, lots of things have gone wrong, and that's part of being live. I'm trying to think if anything's gone wrong. On telly, they played the wrong song for me when I was supposed to be doing my Jolly Body Jig. They played Derek's song as well, who's one of the other Milkshake presenters, and I didn't know the words to his song, so I just had to kind of make it up as I went along, which was really embarrassing. And on stage, many things have gone wrong, and I usually just laugh my socks off, because if things go wrong, that's when I enjoy it most.
You do voices for quite a few children's programmes. What's your favourite character to voice?
Ooh, that's another good question. So I've recently just done some new voices for this new series of Peppa Pig. I was a French cheese seller, so I had to pretend to be French, which was quite fun. I would say probably Jen Elf. No, Wendy Witch in Ben and Holly's Little Kingdom, because she's really northern and a bit cheeky, and I quite like doing that voice.
Can you tell us your best joke in the voice of your favourite character?
Okay, let me have a think. My favourite joke is, and I'll do it in the accent, which is probably just my accent anyway. Why didn't the skeleton go to the party?
I don't know.
Because he had no body to go with. That's my favourite.
Last year we interviewed Luke Roberts, who played Buttons, and he will be playing Idle Jack.
Sit there. Those teeth. Look at those teeth. Gorgeous.
This year.
Yes.
You've appeared in Panto before with Luke. So what are you looking forward to least about working with him?
Least. He's so unpredictable, you never know what you're going to get. And he's very funny. So I'm sure he knows I like to giggle, so he will be probably saying a few jokes on stage and trying to make me giggle, which will probably work. So that's probably the least and the most thing that I'm looking forward to.
You've got 10 seconds to tell everyone why they should come and see Dick Whittington this year. Go!
Dick Whittington, it's full of jokes, it's brilliant fun for the whole family, and it's a great opportunity for the family to get together and have a really nice night or day out.
Time's up.
Okay.
Thank you, it's been lovely meeting you.
Lovely to meet you too, Matthew, thank you.